Hello!
Welcome to this event.
How are we doing?
Now, this is from the Treboom Brewery. First time I saw this brewery. Was it a bottle shop that used to be here in West Yorkshire, but now it's gone. The one that used to be opposite Dirdick's.
What did it call? Used to call Owls.
Owls, there you go.
It went on to something else, didn't it?
Before we managed to get to around buying it, the bottle shop closed. But then recently we went to a bottle shop called Yorkshire Ales. And we finally managed to pick up a bottle from the brewery. This is Baron Saturday, also known as Baron Samedi.
Which was the guy out of Liverpool, the voodoo guy.
Dark, mysterious Baron Saturday captured our imagination. This voodoo spirit likes his followers to leave small gifts of cigars or peanuts. We think this strong, dark beer porter would be his perfect pint, brewed with 5 different malts. It has hints of coffee, chocolate, and licorice. At Treboom Brewery, we use locally malted barley and high quality all hops to carefully create our delicious beers. Now, this is one that I'm always happy to see. Great with steak. Who don't love steak? What? And look, it has a picture pick out. But yeah, so this is a new brewery for us. We might have had some from them on cast before. But this is my first time on bottle, wasn't it? For me, I don't know if you had, have you had any from this brewery before on bottle?
Treboom.
Yeah, chocolatey and it's off white head. But as you can see there, the tribute to the voodoo man himself.
I put a
bunch of links in the description bar.
I think I can only get chocolate there.
Artfully brewed in Yorkshire. 5.2%.
There's a slight tobacco smell.
Treboom. It's the sound of a drum roll, banning the drum for great beer. They're out of Shipton-by-Beningbrough from York. Wow.
On a smell note, I was getting a lovely abundance of chocolate there.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Really nice chocolate. But on the taste, you get like a smoked malt, something smoky.
Yeah, tobacco and smoke. We should mention that they wanted to please. That's because poor. They're getting a little bit more chocolate in us in their head now. Not as dark. It's not very dark.
It is
a porter, so it shouldn't be that dark. I do like the imagery. 5.2. So far on aroma and taste, it is a sessionable beer.
You get a little bit of smoky smells.
Yeah.
Like a smoked fish or something smoked, anyway.
Smoky chocolate. Almost a little bit creamy.
You do
nice get tang to it. A little bit of orange.
You don't get like a little smoky something smoked, chocolate.
Slight chocolate. I'm not getting the licorice. I'm not getting that much licorice.
No. And then that little zing afterwards, like you said, sort of like a crunchy orange.
That's nice. That's coffee beer as well. What about it again? Yes.
Yeah.
Purchased it $3.15. It is a bit steep.
How much?
How much, as we say in Yorkshire. But I like the theme. And I like the style on the bottle, and the beer's not bad.
Like you said.
Yeah.
You like that saying, is it good? Is it?
But newer breweries, sometimes it's a little bit more expensive to purchase. Is it worth $3.15? It's a bit of a push. I'd say around £2.90, £3.
Because it's in Yorkshire, and you're getting it in Yorkshire for £3.15, like you said,
yeah.
You're in the local,
yeah.
You know what I mean? So it's got to be less than that, surely.
Yeah. But anyway, it's a great beer, nonetheless. Check out Yorkshire Ales, check out Treboom. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.